I thrifted this gorgeous 1970s vintage yarn and knew I needed to make something special. So I knitted about 160 rows and then I crochet finished both of the ends, giving it a nice clean finish. Then I took the pieces and arranged them on my mannequin in the shape of a cowl. I put it together and then I added some buttons to make it really cute, stitched the two sides together. Here it is, and there's a secret. It's a passport holder. Oh,